down, you make it rise.
For the Toronto 2015 Pan Am and Para Pan Am Games.
And they will be bringing their A team, their A games. And make no mistake, Canadians will bring in their A games as well.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we're here to mark the 2-year countdown to the start of the Pan Am, Para Pan Am Games that will be hosted in the city of Toronto in 2015. I'm extremely pleased that Toronto is the official host city for these exciting games. I saw it firsthand when I went to Mexico a couple years ago. Hosting these games will have many, many benefits for the city of Toronto. The Pan Am Games will help strengthen Toronto's international reputation. They will increase economic development, opportunities right across this great city. And they'll create a long-lasting sports and infrastructure legacy. In 2015, we'll welcome the world to this beautiful city.
Thank you.
And I know you know the words, so sing along. You're a superstar. Don't you know that it don't mean a thing at all, at all, for a superstar. You gotta find a rainbow, tell the world what everyone else knows. Don't let them tell you to get a life, cause you know you're a superstar.
Put them up.
So reach for the sky. Yeah, hold your you wanna.